My nose.
Good stuff. What do you think?
So what exactly is it?
Scallops with the horseradish cream, green tomatoes, pickle, cucumber, and then it comes with a sauce of oyster leaves.
A bit more radish on there.
Sure.
A bit more radishes.
Yes.
This is a lumpfish roe with a salsa, a roasted salsify at the bottom, sour cream, lumpfish roe, herbs, pickled onions. We have this roe which is sort of a delicacy for maybe two, three months.
Thank you.
But it goes all over there, so you know, still you can get kind of hard up there. Okay.
So with this, we've got all this beautiful stuff. We're just going to put a trawled of this in it,
yep.
And then butter.
Butter.
All right. And then we're...
Thank you.
fish and chips along.
Oh yeah. Jira, let this rest now. Two more minutes.
Yes.
Yeah. No, I don't.
What do you need?
Gooseberry and capers and butter.
You don't got any?
No. I'll be fine. Back. There is.
Two fish and chips on table 66. Service!
We've got two fish and chips, table one.
Yes.
All right, let's go.
Another one out.
There is.
Well, this table 64. That's okay.
Hazelnut, mate.
Yep.